I'm filming this on the 22nd of August 2021, and as you can see, the latest BIOS non-beta version is from the 17th of August. So it's definitely still quite actively maintained and developed and improved, which is a great thing for a new build. So let's go ahead and download it. So uneventfully, the BIOS flashing is done. One more item off the list. Let's proceed.